Even though they upset Virginia Tech, Old Dominion's football season was considered a disappointment by Coach Bobby Wilder. He replaced his entire defensive coaching staff and today added a well-known veteran to help with the offense. I'm Bruce Rader. Hi, everybody. Live in Virginia Beach. You know, the Old Dominion defense wasn't very good last year in Conference USA, but the offense certainly held its own. But with a wide open quarterback competition ahead and with hopes of improving the run game, Coach Wilder today announced the hiring of two former Virginia Tech coaches. One of them, longtime offensive coordinator Brian Steinspring, who last year was the offensive line coach at Maryland and during his 26 years at Tech was considered Frank Beamer's top recruiter, and he joins us live here tonight. After all these stops, after being with the Hokies, why did you decide to come down and coach with Coach Wilder?
I have tremendous respect for Coach Bobby Wilder in Old Dominion University. I have great respect and love for this area. You know that, Bruce. I've been recruiting down here for 26 years. I grew up coming down here as a youth. I told you before, my very first concert I ever saw was at the Hampton Coliseum at the age of 14. It was Van Halen. Still getting over that, but you know, I just have a lot of respect for this area and a lot of love for this area. And there's so many relationships that have been built down here through the years that this was an opportunity for me to come home to me, and that meant a great deal. And the belief in what ODU is doing and what Coach Wilder is doing with his staff there. There's reasons we could go on. We only got 15 minutes, but there's plenty. But there's a belief system here. There's an appreciation of what has taken place at Old Dominion University and their vision. And I just wanted to be a part of that.
All right, Coach Wilder today also hired Galen Scott, a former Virginia Tech defensive coach, to coach the defensive backs. A lot of people thought that Coach Scott may someday replace the great Bud Foster. That's a nice addition to the staff as well.
Absolutely. You know, I just met Galen yesterday, and I do know this. Coach Foster and I talk quite a bit. We're still best of friends, and I know that when Coach Foster knew that I was coming to ODU and that Galen was going to be here, he called and said, "Hey, Galen Scott's a heck of a football coach, and you're going to really enjoy having an opportunity to work with him." And for Coach Foster to sign off on somebody like that, that means a lot to me, and I know to everyone else is also. So
we just got a few seconds left. You recruited this area for Virginia Tech back in the heyday. You know the talent that we have here in our high schools. You going to get some of those players for the Monarchs?
Absolutely. That's the plan. It's obviously understanding the quality of the student athlete here, but the people that really don't get the recognition is some terrific football coaches, high school football coaches, middle school coaches. They don't get the just due. There's talent here. You and I are both aware of that, but there's some terrific coaches. I can't wait to get back out here and get on the road.
Ryan Steinspring back with Old Dominion live in Virginia Beach. I'm Bruce Rader for the Sports Wrap.
I like his enthusiasm.
Yes.
And your enthusiasm, too, for
well,
a forecast.
I'm enthusiastic about a bad forecast. Tomorrow will be okay, just a slight chance of rain. 58, but drop it like a rock on Sunday.